Morning, folks. Cornell here. Hope everyone had a good 3-day weekend. I know I didn't do a video yesterday. I was home, so I didn't get to drive to do the video. So, this is going to be a weekend in review. Friday. Friday was a lot of fun with Ultra Street Fighter 2. Memories in that series, especially the old Street Fighter 2 stuff. It was a blast. We had some really, really good times with it. Getting some time stamps from my from the rest of the crew so I can create a highlight reel for that for Ultra Street Fighter 2 for TGI Fight Day. Saturday, moved on to play some Diablo 3 on the PlayStation 4 with Tally and Gator and a friend of his whose username is escaping me at the moment. It was fun playing with you guys. Always a pleasure. We made some good progress. And then Sunday was a day off. I did some slight editing. Uploaded a build video for the build that I was using for the Necromancer at the time, which was an updated version of my original build video. And I got some really good comments on that new video and the old that got me thinking about some changes I could make to the build. So I turned around and took both suggestions and combined them together and looked at the skills, abilities and the items they were suggesting, and kind of customized into my own build. And holy cow, does it hit like a truck? Not only does it hit like a truck, it's dang pretty survivable. And that brought us to last night. Last night, as you guys were there with me, we pushed all the way to Greater Rift 68. Didn't complete Greater Rift 68, but we pushed from 59 to 68. Sorry, 62 to 68. That was fantastic. I had a blast with that. You guys are fantastic for the suggestions, the advice, the encouragement. And I noticed when I really got focused on the Rift, you guys all went quiet in chat to let me concentrate.